The two summits in Russia were highly successful.
Very appreciated the participation of the chairman of China and yourself and the delegation in those two summits. And of course, we especially appreciate.